I'll just deal with it. Just let me know when you get line of sight. Alright, I'm gonna exit. Oh Jesus, there's an albino fucking douchebag in here. Come get him. I've got the debuff, so, well not the debuff, but the weird. I think it just hopped into home cave. Man said, come to Turtle Island, came to Turtle Island, you ran like a little bitch into the fucking home cave, okay. Makes sense. 100%.
You need help finding the acorns, so.
There's
you.
A duck.
Jesus.
Are we beating that duck's ass? Well, let's not stick around for any friends he might have. I mean, it's right there, so.
You said that she doesn't run her mouth when she doesn't have some people backing her. Somebody who's like, facts. wanted a fight, didn't you? That's a massacre.
Yeah, we're getting numbers now, but we ain't get that done.
We don't have that many.
Bird's like, confirm. Boogity pad. Fake fears, just like, I understand the assignment. Adult. Well, I guess let's go. I couldn't back up, it wouldn't let me.
Y'all okay over there? What the fuck?
Yep. You didn't take any fucking damage, you're fine. That sounds like a lot of pig nose, just saying. I would just say it. Yeah, I would have logged and told you, have fun. Well, then don't say dumb shit, okay? I don't know. I was wondering where you were going. Well, bye bye to the stream. I don't think we have enough people.
There is two little baby spinos over here. They're taking the fuck off, dude. I fucking hear you. Yep, they're in the water. Yes, they both ran into the I chased them into the water. Like, they're like little too. It's sad, but yeah, they ran into the water. I haven't seen them come back out. Hello, Black.
Hi. I need to get Stan before I even do that.
I told you. Like, I just was walking and they just fucking booked it for the water.
Well, you got one. Oh, nope, I found him. Roger that. How did I miss that?
And they thought I was scary. Jesus Christ.
Damn it, I don't understand.
Aww.
You know, you kind of jumped in. Wanted to have fun with my food. And? Eventually they would have too. I would have just waddled my ass over and been like, I'm... Oh.
I thought I heard it. Are you guys still in, LSM? There's an Anki?
You took off without me, Twisted. I can't run over there. This is not a baby.
He's talking about the Amarg, I think.
Ow. Oop, sorry. I may have accidentally nipped your tail there. Oh, whoops, I accidentally got you with a claw. Oh no, I'm sorry. That was fucked. I'm gonna clip that. That was a moment of the Rex thing. Your screen was different from what was on my screen. Oh, okay, it was a fucked hitbox, got it. I missed. Damn. Oh. He's coming. I'm coming. Don't lead him away. Lean towards me. Get out of there.
Was it a black tacky? Yes. Cause that shit just came at me. Nah, he fucking came at me.
Fuck it. Yeah. Alright, now go hide.
You.
You didn't. It's you.
You.
That's why I was like, I don't know. I'm gonna go make sure the water's safe. Yeah, get some stamina back. 2 seconds.
He's over in Lakeside Meadow. LSO.
We're not able to go anywhere right now that doesn't have water. He's way too low.
He's bad.
Hey, if it makes you feel any better, I was half.
She's like, I was half of that damage. I'm gonna work on my. I'm gonna actually work on something else now.
Ooh, that's a tree. Yep, give me a second. Big fish here. Wee wee. Dickhead. There's a tiny Spino.
That's me.
Oh,
that's
okay.
My baby Spino.
Well, it's not tiny, but it is small.
I'm gonna level this fucking thing up now.
I'm coming. That was funny. What am I stuck? Oh, Arak. And Fanny. Well, I mean, he thought it was a 1v1 and it turned into a 2v1. He thought he had it in a bag and then he kind of got fucked.
Thank you.